Final score, Vermont 11, Albany 6. Your Vermont men's...
Yeah, I mean, we've been telling these guys probably since, you know, our first or second game that we felt if we could put together a full game, we could beat a lot of people. And I don't think we've done that. Actually up until this point this season, you know, we've been up on teams, let it go, we've gotten down to teams and not come back. I think this is, like you said, the first game we've played the whole game.
I think if we play like that here out, we can beat every single team that's left on our schedule. You know, we're a great team and a team to be reckoned with this year, and that's going to show the rest of the way.
It's big for us because it's a conference win, and we let our first conference game slip. You know, we had that game and you know, kind of killed ourselves there and let that one get away from us, and you can't do that in this conference. So you know, just to get a conference win is great, and against a team that's been ranked this year and traditionally has been a great team and still is a great team. I think, it shows our guys that we're closer than some of them may think.
We just got to keep going to practice, really prepare for them. We've been working really hard, the one-on-ones and just, you know, the battles in practice, and that's what gets us ready for the weekend games. You know, the weekend games are fun. The hard work starts in practice, and that's what we got to keep doing.